Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, it's going to be a vlog about a function or an event of my little brother that Beacon House School System arranged while in Shittown campus. It happened in the LE auditorium. It was arranged for class 1 and 2 and the parents were also invited. It was called the Charming Champs and it had different kind of performances to entertain the audience. This is just us after getting ready and preparing Emma too, and then this is just the journey. And then we also stopped by the petrol pump and then we were on to our way again. LE Auditorium is actually quite far from where we live, so it was a long journey, but not that long. Here we arrived at the LE Institute. So there were already teachers and students there, and the reasoning for that is that the event had two sections. The section number one was of the little classes and like pre-nursery, KG, nursery, and those classes had early in the morning, like 9 a.m. and theirs ended at 1 p.m. So now here the kids arrived at 2 p.m. and the section 2 ended at 4 p.m. in which my brother was also taking part in. It was of class 1, 2 and 3. Ahmed was participating in the choir. So now here we have arrived and we quickly entered because we were already running late, and the auditorium usually fills up really quickly. Since the parents come early, they take the good seats at the front. So we were not at the front because we were late. So we were sitting a little at the back, but it was not that bad. It was fine, but it was at the back. So after a while of assembling and arranging, the event started.
I'm
For this play, I've already uploaded a whole video dedicated to it because the play itself was just so amazing and it was really funny. It had me and my mom just cracking up at the back. But the full video of for this one, Bacha Ka Insaaf, has been uploaded in another video. So if you want the full detailed video of this show, then you need to go there. Link will be in the description box.
Rubbish. Rubbish.
The last performance of the show. After this, there were stalls outside, but they were not that good, and we just took a few snacks like fries and Mountain Dew, and that was it, because the other things were just not worth the money, and it was really hot, so we just wanted to go away. Of course, the Ali Auditorium had ACs, but outside it was really hot. It was exceeding 40 centigrade, so we had to go. And after that, we just went home. That's it. And that was it for today's vlog. We'll be uploading more vlogs, so stay tuned. See you guys later. Bye-bye.